Opposition parties, civil society groups and religious leaders in Burkina Faso have agreed on a plan for a return to civilian rule, which they intend to present to the interim military leader this week. Lieutenant Colonel Isaac Zida declared himself head of state following last month's popular uprising, ousting the country's president.